Hey people, happy Sunday. Guess what time I woke up today? 6 a.m. When I woke up, my mom told me I needed to be quiet and go back to sleep. So I tried waking up Ella and Eva. I hit them with my paws, I licked their faces, I even tried nibbling on them. But they both told me to get lost, you crazy puppy, and go back to bed. Gosh, everybody is so lazy around here. My mom said a couple naughty words, like really naughty words. Words that Eva told me if I ever repeat, I will get my mouth washed out with soap. Eva says those words all the time, but she said she doesn't get her mouth washed out with soap because she runs away from mom too fast and mom can't catch her. So my mom rolled out of bed and made a pot of extra strong coffee. Gosh, I don't even know why she needs to drink so much coffee. I mean, for real people, she slept in until 6 a.m. Anyway, I'm just busy causing trouble as usual. I think later today I might chew up a new pair of shoes. Well, I did that the other day. Maybe I'll poop in the house again. It's been a few days since I did that. My family actually thinks I'm starting to get the hang of this whole potty training thing. So I think if I poop inside, they will really flip their lids. It'll be so funny to watch them. People are crazy. Well, I hope you all have a great day. Bye.